Pope Francis appoints America's first black cardinal. Washington, D.C. Archbishop Wilton Gregory is the first black U.S. prelate to be elevated to cardinal. In a surprise announcement from St. Peter's Square, the Pope today named the 13 new cardinals, which include Gregory. Gregory will be elevated to cardinal's rank on November 28th.